Our survival depends on those who produce our food. They do this while managing our natural resources. With a growing world population and changing climate, these resources are being depleted. Food producers must find ways to shift towards more sustainable agricultural systems that reduce environmental impacts and support public health. Across the world, farmer field schools are helping smallholder food producers to come together and learn from one another. Through the field schools, participants are learning to better manage their farming systems and improve their livelihoods while protecting their natural resource base. So, how do these field schools work? Farmers' groups meet regularly over the course of a full production cycle, guided by a trained facilitator. They identify their food production challenges. They test alternative solutions for more sustainable production in their local context, gaining critical new insights and skills along the way. After completing a learning cycle, farmers continue to work together to solve challenges facing their communities. Developed by FAO in the 1980s, farmer field schools have already been set up in over 90 countries, reaching between 400,000 and 1 million smallholder farmers every year. Along the way, FAO has partnered with multiple actors from the public and private sector to further empower millions of smallholder farmers. Around the world, farmer field schools are creating productive and sustainable food and agriculture systems while securing the future of our food.